I'm seeing this trend on LinkedIn nowadays where everyone is posting about the course completion certificates. You know, okay, I have completed this data science course from this particular institute. They post nice looking certificate. Oh, I completed this Google Data Analytics certification program. It's okay to post those certificates. I understand you have done all the hard work. You want to share your sense of achievement with your family and friends. But I want to tell you one thing. That certificate is not going to help you get a job. I'm just going to give you my honest opinion because I have been interviewing people for past 10 years. And when I look at the resume, I give zero credit. Zero credit to your certificate. Now, there could be some other interviewers who might give maybe a little bit credit, you know, maybe like this much, little bit. But not much. Your selection at any job depends on your own performance during the interview. When I'm interviewing per person, of course the interview performance matters, and the other things that matter is what kind of projects you have done, do you have any special achievements such as open source contribution, or let's say you have some special rank on Stack Overflow, things like that. So those kind of things are more valuable than your certificates. Now, I agree, some certificates, in order to earn that certificate, you have to not only watch the videos of the tutorials, but you have to finish some assignments, you have to finish some code challenges, and so on. So when I look at the certificate in the resume, what it shows is, yes, you have done all the hard work to finish that course, you have done hard work to finish the assignments, and after that you gain that certificate. But if you're saying that that certificate is going to guarantee a job, that's not true. There are so many learning institutes who are claiming about, you know, who have started this job guarantee program. Total bullshit. No one can guarantee you a job program. No one can guarantee you a job, actually. The only thing that can guarantee you a job is your own muscle power. You see this muscle? Actually, your brain power, you know, your own performance during the interview. That's what matters. Certificates are there to show that you have completed that course, you have done the learning. But what matters for the company is how much of that learning you have digested and how much of that you can use to solve real life problems. If you have not digested the information, if you can't do analytical thinking around what you have learned, there is no use. You know, it's like you ate the food, but the food is not digested. So what's the point? So please be careful if you're planning to spend a lot of money in some certification program. Please do your thorough research and just keep this thing in mind. Certificates have very, very less value in terms of you getting a job. What matters more is your interview performance, how well you prepare your resume, your LinkedIn connection, your extracurricular activities, your coding skills, math, statistics skills, things like that. You know, certificates and courses will help you gain the knowledge, but in the end, what will matter is how much of that knowledge you have digested. I don't have any certificate. I believe in self-learning, mostly by using free online resources. There are some people who need handholding, and it's okay if you spend money, but like, don't spend too much money. I mean, that's the only thing I would say here. I hope you find this video useful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and if you have any question, please post in a video comment below.